anything happening today. You don't know whether you're coming or going, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on the mirror, don't blow it. Whoa. Look at me when I'm talking to you. You looking at me, but I'm looking through you. I see the blood in your eyes. I see the love in disguise. I see the pain hidden in your pride. I see you're not satisfied. And I don't see nobody else. I see myself. I'm looking at the
mirror on the wall. Whoa. Here we are again.
Yeah.
Through my rise and fall. You've been my only friend.
Yeah.
You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we here talking to each other again?
I see the truth in your lies. I see nobody by your side. But I'm with you when you're all alone. And you correct me when I'm looking wrong. I see the guilt beneath the shame. I see your soul through your window pane. I see the scars that remain. I see Wayne, I'm looking at the
mirror on the wall. Here we are again. Through my rise and fall. You've been my only friend.
My only friend.
You told me that they can understand the man I am.
They
so
can't understand.
Here, talking to each other again.
Wow. Looking at me now, I can see my past. Damn, I look just like my fucking dad. Light it up, that smoke and mirrors. I even look good in a broken mirror. I see my mama smile, that's a blessing. I see the change, I see the message. And no message could have been any clearer. So I'm starting with the man in the
mirror on the wall.
MJ taught me that.
Here we are again. Through my rise and fall. You've been my only friend.
Take them to Mars, man.
You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we talking to each other again? Mirror on the wall. Here we are again.
Yeah.
Through my rise and fall. You've been my only friend.
Any questions?
You told me that they can
I come to you.
Understand the man.
ABP, looks like I did take him to Mars this time.
So why are we talking to each other again?
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance.
I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just one
of the I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This flippity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a pissing match with this rappity rap hack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 kitty, gag, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that. I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack rappers, I
having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, K-Dot, Ring, Yellow, Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to intake, grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, gay, that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up pat on the back and a way to go from your label every gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR.
Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash god. Kneel before General Zod, this planet's Krypton.
No, Asgard, Asgard.
So you be Thor, I'll be Odin. You Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my mama noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once. So I wanna make sure somewhere in this chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, add an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. Your pointless is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You write normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabit has made Ray J mad. His fab said he looked like a faggot. They wear his pads hanging to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Don't unlose yourself and make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verse is you's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to? School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades. These skills brung me, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice, still chunky but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fuck with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
I am forgiven. Every ounce of my blood, every breath in my
my lungs won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster, though.
Unpoppable thought bubbles, untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in the verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going cock. Plus some of what I done fought was the worst. No sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, and I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep wrong with it evolve, cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before. I'm willing to go uncharted, feeling it so bomb. I'm feeling myself, I'm a giant sometimes. I gotta remind myself that I am phenomenal.
With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
I am phenomenal.
However long it takes, I'll go to whatever it's gonna make me a monster, though.
When you're down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you, when you feel like you're running out of fuel, I'll show you how to use doubt as fuel. Convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the mats in a charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue. And aw, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it. Punch through it, just cock back, put your arm into it. Now, you gon' take that rage and make that what you raise. Never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel case match, ready to scrap base, eh? Take your fist in the spot, soul's big and the smallest. You're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all, this plastic and foam, and it lays flat. Where you put your dinner plate at and set it on like a placemat.
With every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
I am phenomenal.
However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster, though.
Cut up power to it, but it's what allowed me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt off now, it's a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out, like a motherfucking tongue to towel. I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have non-believers, but when you're beyond belief, you probably shouldn't wonder how. Get it, how you live, but are you prepared to give more than you get? And put in twice what you get back from the shit. Though what you sacrifice barely is half, never give. Rap is my shift, but it's like my shield. At the same time, I wield, and my knife is will. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I could just kill a cypher, survivor's guilt. I rhyme like life is still an uphill climb. Ready to face any challenge, waiting, can taste it. It's salivation, I'm waging retaliation. Look what I have built. Reputation is validation. The only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement, an accusation. I'm legendary status. In fact, that is the only way you'll ever be able to say your legend is making an allegation. I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with, as I fight to the death, to my last breath. Man, it's to prove who the best man is, avail it. All cause be the only one left standing in the end. But I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left-handed. Cause I am
phenomenal. With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.